We have with us Bharat Prem, Vice President Global Sales, Apalya Technologies. Let us hear from Bharat about Apalya platform.
I would like to start by saying that we have an end-to-end OTT platform, which is comprising of the full ecosystem that goes into an OTT service. Our platform is primarily designed for three media verticals, which is primarily the telcos, the broadcasters, and the pay TV satellite and operators. The objective is here that we have a platform which can give and enable service providers to launch OTT services as a one-stop shop end-to-end solution, wherein we will do right everything for them from the point of view of app development, integrating it with a DRM for security purposes, putting in the CDN network for distribution, a cloud for storage, and as well as the billing and payment integration. Our platform is a complete platform with regards to agility in terms of time frame to launch. Our platform also gives us the flexibility to integrate with any 3PP vendors as well as 3PP partners so that the customer's requirements are met with. We boast of a platform which talks about the fact that, you know, we can roll out a service in a span of as good as 6 months from scratch. And primarily we are looking at both India as well as international markets. Currently we have two tier one customers in India, one in the telco domain, the other one in the broadcast domain, who are using our platform for running their OTT services.
Would you tell us about your experience at India Mobile Congress, the first edition?
Well, this is the first time that India Mobile Congress is happening and we are present here. It's been a fantastic experience in terms of visibility, in terms of inquiries and leads that we are getting from the show. There is a lot of interest that we are seeing from the telco domain in OTT, which is something new. And we all know that the merger of telecom and media is something which is definitely going to happen. So we see the big telcos, the small telcos, everybody trying to participate in the video game. The whole game here is with regards to data traffic, and data traffic is going to be growing through the video monetization.